was young, he told my girl cousins I would never be a varsity athlete, and frankly, that was a tremendous blow to my self-esteem.
It's me, Ma.
Who are you?
Ma, open the door.
Anthony?
Yeah, it's me. Open the door.
Hi, who are you?
Jeez, Ma, get some air in here.
Did you lock the door after you?
Yeah, I did.
You know, somebody called here last night after Jock.
Who?
You think I'd answer? It was Jock out.
Ma, I'll never understand that. The phone is an auditory thing. Dark is an eye thing. I can understand not going out after dark. You get jumped in the shadows, whatever. But not answering the phone after dark?
Oh, listen to him. He knows everything. You want some lunch? I got eggplant.
No, I just ate. You know, I just ran into Uncle June.
Oh, that one. You think he ever comes to see his sister-in-law?
Remember Artie Bucco? Kid who I went to elementary school with?
Artie! Oh, yeah, I still see his mother. She tells me he calls her every day.
Yeah, well, Uncle June's gonna make a problem for Artie. Could affect his livelihood.
What's that?
CD player.
For who? For me?
Yeah.
I don't want it.
You know, you love music. All the old stuff's being reissued on CD. All your old favorites. Pajama Game, Connie Francis. Here. Come on. Come on, move around a little bit. It's good for you. Come on.
Come on.
Stop, Dad. Ma, you need something to occupy your mind. When Dad died, you're gonna do all kinds of things.
Oh, he was a saint.
Yeah, I know he was, but he's gone. You're gonna travel, you're gonna get a volunteer job, you've done nothing.
Stop telling me how to live my life. You just shut up.
I just worry about you.
And don't start with that nursing home business again.
It's not a nursing home. How many times do I gotta say this? It's a retirement community. You're with active seniors your own age. You go places, you do things.
Oh, I've seen these women in these nursing homes. In these wheelchairs, battling like idiots. Here, eat your eggplant.
I told you, I already ate lunch. Right, listen. You just speak to Uncle Junior about Artie, okay? He respects you, he'll listen to you.
If your uncle has business with Arthur, he knows what he's doing.
And I don't.
Well, all I know is daughters are better at taking care of their mothers than sons.
Yeah, and I bought CDs for a broken record. And I expect to see you tonight at Anthony Jr.'s birthday party with your baked ziti.
Only if I'm picked up and I'm brought back home. I don't drive when they're predicting rain.
You're a healthy girl. It's good for you to drive. Use it or lose it. I gotta go to work.
Sure. Run on.